the hell are they doing?
Is that an accident?
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Rotate, Mac. My car. I just bought it brand new from a used car lot, and the steering goes to part of me.
You're lucky nobody was hurt.
Can you give us a lift? Come on, Terry, we got a ride.
You gonna give those people a lift?
Well, I can't just leave them here.
I'd like to go back and punch the son of a bitch in the used car lot out.
Jesus, what a rude person.
What's your name?
Palma Potica.
What's your name?
Terry Grouse.
What?
How far are you going to?
Washington.
We'll get off in Washington. We'll hook a ride.
Where are you going?
Alaska.
Alaska? What are you, on vacation?
She wants to live there, because it's cleaner.
Cleaner? Cleaner than what?
You don't have to tell everybody about it. Pretty soon they'll all go there and it won't be so clean.
What makes you think it's cleaner?
I saw a picture of it. Alaska's very clean. It appeared to look very white to me. Don't you think?
Yep, that was before the big thaw.
Before the what? Leave this place because I got depressed seeing all the crap. And the thing is, they're making more crap, you know? They got so many stores and stuff and junk full of crap, I can't believe it.
Who?
Who? Man, that's who. Pretty soon there won't be any room for man. They're selling more crap that people go and buy than you can imagine. Ugh, crap. I believe everybody should have a big hole where they throw this stuff in and burn it.
They'd never find a hole big enough. Never. Like, take me now, look at me. When I was just one person, before I was with Bobby, I was collecting onto me more garbage every day till I was getting to thinking that I should get a disposal.
Disposal? What's that but more crap? I've never seen such crap.
Mass production is what does it.
What do you mean, mass? I have to come out and tell you the truth. You're not that clean either.
Wait a minute. I'm not that neat, maybe, but I am clean.
Well, you're not that bad. But some people. People's homes just filth. I've been in people's homes.
In my personal observation, I think that more people are neat than are clean.
My personal thing, I don't see that. I'm seeing more filth, a lot of filth. What they need to do every day, no, once in a while, is do a cockroach thing, you know, where they spray the homes. And can you imagine if their doors were painted a pretty color and they had a pot outside?
Yeah, could be adorable.
And they picked up. I mean, then it wouldn't be filthy with Coke bottles and whiskey and those signs everywhere. They should be erased. All those signs selling you crap and more crap and more crap. And I don't know. I don't even want to talk about it.
Well?
It's just filthy. People are filthy. I think that's the biggest thing that's wrong with people. I think they wouldn't be as violent if they were clean, because then they wouldn't have anybody to pick on. Ugh, dirt.
Not dirt. See, dirt isn't bad. It's filth. Filth is bad. That's what starts maggots and riots.
Hey, follow that truck. They know the best places to stop.
That's an old maid's tale.
Bullshit. Truck drivers are the only ones that know the best places to stop on the road.
Salesmen and cops are the ones. If you'd have a waitress, honey, you'd know that.
Don't call me honey, Mac.
Don't call me Mac, honey.
I wouldn't be a waitress. The nasty and full of crap.
You just hold on to your tongue.
Hold on to this.
If you think that you can talk to me like that in the back...
Shut up, all of you.
I'd like a plain omelet, no potatoes, tomatoes instead, a cup of coffee, and wheat toast.
No substitution.
What do you mean, you don't have any tomatoes?
Only what's on the menu. You can have a number two, a plain omelet. It comes with cottage fries and rolls.
Now, I know what it comes with, but it's not what I want.
Well, I'll come back when you make up your mind.
Wait a minute. I have made up my mind. I'd like a plain omelet, no potatoes on the plate, a cup of coffee, and a side order of wheat toast.
I'm sorry, we don't have any side orders of toast I'll give you an English muffin or a coffee roll.
What do you mean you don't make side orders of toast? You make sandwiches, don't you?
Would you like to talk to the manager?
Hey, Mac.
Shut up. You've got bread and a toaster of some kind?
I don't make the rules.
Okay, I'll make it as easy for you as I can. I'd like an omelet, plain, and a chicken salad sandwich on wheat toast. No mayonnaise, no butter, no lettuce, and a cup of coffee.
And number two, chicken salad sand. Hold the butter, the lettuce, and the mayonnaise, and a cup of coffee. Anything else?
Yeah, now all you have to do is hold the chicken, bring me the toast, give me a check for the chicken salad sandwich, and you haven't broken any rules.
You want me to hold the chicken, huh?
I want you to hold it between your knees.
You see that sign, sir? Yes, you all have to leave. I'm not taking any more of your smartness and sarcasm.
You see this sign?
Fantastic that you could figure that all out and lie that down on her so you could come up with a way to get your toast. Fantastic.
Yeah, well, I didn't get it, did I?
No, but it was very clever. I would have just punched her out.